Patriots, welcome to Rex Pines TV. I'm Vani Osan. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Thursday, September 2nd, 2021. Let's go to Scott for the sports highlight.
Thanks, Vani. U.S. veteran Brad Snyder became the first U.S. man to win gold in the Paralympic triathlon. The blind 37-year-old and his guide, Greg Billington, held the lead from start to finish, crossing the line at 1 hour, 1 minute, and 16 seconds. As impressive as this win is, Brad actually switched from swimming only 3 years ago after collecting 5 gold medals in the previous Paralympic Games. What an incredible athlete. Now let's go to Sonia for the lunch report.
Thank you, Scott. Today's lunch is walking taco, cheesy taco meat, wild white nacho Doritos, charbroiled hamburger, hamburger bun, fresh banana, salsa, mustard, ketchup, and your choice of milk. Students, please let your teachers know if you will be receiving lunch today. Bon appetit! Let's go back to Vani.
Thank you, Sonia. Patriots, remember, today is girls volleyball tryouts part 2. Tryouts will begin at 3:45. Let's check this video out for some more information.
Attention Patriots of Renaissance Pines, the time has come. Girls volleyball tryouts part 2. Date Thursday, September 2nd, 3:45. Make sure you have your physical form. See Coach Bridges. Let's go!
Now let's see what the weather is going to be like today with David.
Thank you, Vani. Hey, Patriots. Looks like today's weather is going to be 91 degrees Fahrenheit and scattered thunderstorms. Looks like the rain is still here. Well, let's hope it goes away soon. In other weather news, California is experiencing large wildfires. Wildfires are often caused by many humans leaving campfires burning or other careless activities, but the mega fires that are being experienced in California were triggered by thousands of lightning strikes that caused over 585 fires. Now let's check today's birthdays with Destiny.
Thank you, David. Today's birthday boys and girls are Luis Colon, Damian Cancel, Summer Gordon, and Allison Verdue. Happy birthday. Now let's go back to Vani.
Thanks, Destiny. Patriots, don't forget your Pat's expectations. It represents present yourself positively, act kindly towards others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Now for yesterday's trivia winners. Congrats to Miss Martinsack, Miss Ian Danqua, Miss Jimenez, Miss Cavalita, Miss Stone, Miss Only, Miss Newton, Miss Manon, Miss Reese, Miss Samuel, Miss Gonzalez, and Miss Santori. You all have the correct answer to yesterday's trivia question, which was, what's the response to "see you later, alligator"? The correct answer was, "in a wild crocodile." Now, teachers and scholars, here is today's trivia question. What is the name of the pirate in Peter Pan? Teachers, please send your answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com before 10 a.m. in order for a response to be reviewed. Winners will be announced on tomorrow's morning announcements. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you all a thoughtful Thursday, and don't forget this year we are all about fundamental and forward focus. Have a great day!
Thank you.